a lot of support here at Level Up. And you think about what Indi Hartwell has done. It's her third appearance on Level Up in the past 4 weeks. Sloane Jacobs, as we said, we haven't seen a lot of. Indi steps into this with a lot of momentum and the experience factor in this matchup.
Indeed, and confidence as well. And you got to think, Indi Hartwell, former member of Johnny Gargano's Way, has to be inspired. Not only by the NXT Universe here, but also by Gargano, Candice LeRae, and of course the youngest ever Money in the Bank contract winner, Austin Theory, on Monday Night Raw.
Yeah, no doubt about that there. And look at Hartwell trying to show some of the power she has to her advantage. And how about a little bit of an unorthodox feel of the ring here by Sloane Jacobs?
There's the tenacity of Jacobs that I talked about earlier. Oh, a nice escape, though.
Jacobs out to the outside here with Hartwell. And that uppercut is going to take her down, and the kick follows up. And there is that aggression, Nigel, on full display.
There could be no doubt about it. Certainly since moving on from her index romance. And
down here. You know, you mentioned the fact that Indi has had so many people alongside her along the way here at NXT, whether it be Dexter Lumis or Johnny Gargano or Candice LeRae, all on Monday Night Raw. But do you think Indi has been inspired by their success?
Absolutely, that's exactly what I said moments ago. Inspired, certainly. And you think with a few more decisive wins here on Level Up, would not surprise me to see Indi Hartwell on Monday Night Raw.
I mean, there is one thing I got to say. Obviously, Miz may not describe what Dexter Lumis' appearance have been on Raw as a success. And not only that, because throughout his family's life, he has been getting interrupted by Dexter Lumis. What do you make of Dexter Lumis' obsession with The Miz?
I think it's unhealthy and perhaps even illegal. And I'm with Corey Graves. Why doesn't somebody tell Miz what's going on?
Maybe Miz has brought it on himself, but I digress from that, because right now we are seeing an Indi Hartwell use the power and size she has to her advantage. And Sloane Jacobs here, little showing some tenacity as well. Hold on. Two count only there. Wait. Both a couple of pinning predicaments there. Sloane Jacobs with the elbow right across the neck in the throat area there, Nigel.
But Hartwell's still on her feet.
And that kick has put her down, and now she is scrambling to get back to those feet.
Wait a second.
Oh, big crossbody here. Cover. One count only. But that definitely did some damage, as you can see it across the face of Hartwell.
No doubt. Certainly would have to consider this an upset if Jacobs were able to put Hartwell away.